right, thank you, Meredith. New this morning, a lot of damage remains after a fire broke out at a large storage shed on the city's southeast side. Crews responded to the call just after 9:30 last night at a home on the 900 block of Avondale Avenue. Firefighters say a barbecue was held in one of the spaces in the storage unit earlier in the day, which they believe is what caused the blaze to start. Thankfully, no injuries were reported.